Everybody, I'm here in Santo Domingo of the Dominican Republic. I'll be making some videos here. For this video, it's going to be about some of the monuments and stuff you want to see. And I'll make some other videos around here. So this is Parque Independencia. Now, I've come here before. I don't think these statues were here before. Statues are kind of new. Straight ahead would be, I believe it's Calle El Conde. When it starts? No, I'm sorry. I remember that guy, they just try to give you a tour and you gotta pay money. I don't need a tour. Estados Unidos. Camera. Yeah. It's okay. Oh, no, not to bother.
Photo.
Photo.
Picture.
Picture, yeah, yeah. It's okay? Okay, okay. Not much here. Gracias. Hasta luego.
¿Cómo está grabado?
¿Ah? Okay. Gracias. Thank you.
door. Oh, lost me. Oh, crosses. Tennis moss? No. It's a color. Ooh. Hello. It's for you. It's okay. Mm-hmm. It's okay. Oh, Dolan.
Yes. Perdón, ten.
No.
Two.
Two. It's trace. Okay. This is.
Now you see that happens a lot here. Like, all he did was just let me go up top, and he wanted a lot of money. I pretty much gave him about $3. I kind of did that because he's a military, but a lot, you have to be careful here. People will try to get money from you. I'll try to find the name of this place. I believe this is where the brother of Christopher Columbus lived. girls are getting giddy, but I'm not walking over there anyway, so. Mama Juana. No. No, gracias. Alright folks, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys later. Yeah.